Hey folks, this is Shock, and this is a rare game. A lot of people don't know about this game. It's called Operation Flashpoint Red River, and it's actually pretty good. These players next to me, let's see where he's at. Oh, this guy over here. He's a real player, and let me get in the Jeep here, the Humvee, I should say. And basically, you play alongside real players and you fight computer generated robot players. So I'm basically on the GPS here, and my job is to just sit here and go through the map and guide the driver into a hostile enemy territory. You notice we have a movie camera here, right here in the middle of the screen. And see how it says Sacred Earth 5-1 has joined. So now we have this guy's a real player here, and then there's going to be a guy in the back seat. He's a real player. Here it is. It's the gunner in front of us here on the Humvee. So why don't I let you guys watch the video here as we head into hostile enemy territory. I should have brought some window cleaner so I could clean these windows. All right, so we're getting out. I've never played this map before, so it's pretty cool. I've never played this one. We've got some injured soldiers here. Let's see what's going on. I see a couple enemy up here. I don't think that's enemy. Let me get back on the... This guy's injured here, so let me patch him up. Oh, what happened there? Someone just shot him. Can't patch him up. I see. Basically, we got ambushed. I get it now. I'm really unfamiliar with this map, so. Okay, that guy's dead too. So, this is not good. Okay, this guy's... Okay, they're trying to patch up the Humvee, I see. And we're trying to give our mechanic cover until we can patch it up. There he is, right here. Okay, Baletto's injured, so I'm going to go help him out. I'm going to switch to this rifle because this one's full auto. This is pretty cool. I thought I played every map that this game has to offer, and this is a new map I haven't played. Now, Baletto's injured. See how his name's not white? It's a different color. Let's see if I can heal him. Nope. He's moving. We'll heal him later. He's probably going to get shot. Upstairs, see what I can see. Whoa, whoa. See that? There's a guy in here. Look at RPG. AK and RPG. This is an AK-47 RPG. Okay, something just hit next to me. It's not like an RPG. Okay, looks like my team's going down there, so let me catch up with them. I'm going to try to heal Baletto here, because he's kind of messed up. once he stops moving. You guys aren't going to believe this, but I'm telling you the truth. I got this game for $11 on eBay. And I've grown to like it. It's pretty cool. I'd heal him, but I don't think I can do it when I'm running. Graphics are pretty good. Look, you can see birds flying there. See it? See them all? Okay. So we're going to get in the convoy now. We are able to... Boleto's on the gun there. Oh, so I'm going to repair the vehicle. Okay, it's repaired. Now we're in. So the convoy should probably start going now. Let's see what happens. So we're in this Humvee here, and we're supposed to protect the convoy. So let's see. We're taking fire. Let's see what we see over here. Can you hear the echo? Watch when I shoot. You can hear the echo right after. Hear it echoing throughout the canyon. Sniper 100 meters. Okay, what are they shooting at? Make sure there's no snipers poking their head out here. Okay, we're taking gunfire from somewhere. I see him shooting over here. I don't see anything. Right here. Oh, got hit bad on that one. Uh-oh. Looks like the gun's out of ammo up here. There we go, I reloaded. The turret of the gun here just turns so slow. Something's hitting me. Looks like we're going up here. These are repairing our Humvee.
Okay, I think an RPG just flew by here. I think we got right there. Oh, up there. Up in the windows. Oh, great. I just ran out of bullets. Reloading. Oh my gosh, he's... Look at that guy. Hurry up, reload. I'm gonna have to get out and oh, there it goes. I'm gonna have to be more sparing on this gun. Is there still a guy up there? There was. Gonna tap, tap, tap on another guy at the steps. I'm getting out. I saw a guy go up the steps there. I'm gonna see if I can get him. Him. I don't want to get on the gun. No, I'm going to have to repair this. I'll let someone else get on the gun. The heck? Enemy gunfire is on here. Okay, one of our guys just got hit. One of our guys is down. I'm gonna go see if I can find where the gunfire is coming from. I think it's upstairs. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I just saw him. I'm almost dead. Hurry, hurry. I still got a head wound, but I don't have time to fix it. Steps. Alright, here goes. He's down. They're hitting the grenades up here or something. Okay, there goes our team up there. That's it.
taking fire again. I gotta get out of here. Take cover by these rocks. Sacred Earth is hurt. He's healing himself. What the heck is that? Is the guy over here in an RPG or something? I'm gonna have to move in and get him. See him. I'm gonna have to. That's not him. What they've been doing to our other Humvees coming through here. He's probably in here somewhere. I guess they might have got him. I hope. Because I didn't search everywhere. Looks like we made it. Okay, we're supposed to secure this building here. I'll go upstairs since they're going out. Oh, one of our guys is getting shot downstairs. Looks like I should be okay. I'm still kind of injured, so let me go in the doorway and heal myself. All right, let's bring it to him. Member number three's over here. I would stick with him. He's shooting at me. wow, here they come. I better change it to single fire. Auto. Oh, great. I'm out of ammo on that one. My teammate's down. Come on, man. Hurry up. Get out of here. He's not running with me. Look, he's staying back. No, he got shot again. Jeez. Here he comes. Where's that guy? Come on, number three. I'm trying to stay with this guy so he doesn't, because he's got like a sniper rifle. And he's going to have a hard time fighting him off. What a dork. Where'd he go? This is the last time I heal him, because then we're both going to get killed. Yeah, now he comes along with
now he's running with me.
Trying to get to the extraction point, I'll fight him off. Pilot's injured. We got to get him to the extraction point. Come on, hurry up. All right, he's up. Wow, we did it. I've never done that mission before. That was pretty good. You know, they have a free demo of this game. You guys know I always tell you about this. If you go to shotgunnow.net, which is below this video, and get Operation Flashpoint,